Alright everybody, what's up? We're here with another video for Lord of the Rings Shadow of War. Just to give you a quick rundown on like what the inventory situation is. I just bought a loot chest, more or less. You can buy that with like the treasure you get and the silver, so let's look at that right now. Inventory. I got this dagger, which the one I had before that was 205, so this jumped up to like a rare 215. Really badass new armor. Went from 315 to 323. Absolutely love that armor. That stuff's pretty dope. Alright, so we're gonna go do this main mission. But I just wanna show y'all kinda like the I'll show you. So you can get, like I said, you can find those ones that drop treasure. And then you come to the market and you can buy like loot chests, things like that. But like the one I just bought said, what was it? Two gear pieces, at least one rare. They were both rare. So, I mean, that was a hell of a buy. Let's go start this new mission. Miss Ithil's under siege, no shit. Find the Palantir before the city falls. Let's go get it.
There's no time. We can only take the most value.
We're taking everything.
Idril, sacrifices must be made.
Sacrifice our past to fear.
You better learn to carry, brother.
Go there. Who are you?
What'd you call me?
This is the ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for me, Sifu. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father is hidden.
There's nothing safe, hidden, or otherwise. The Uruks would tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Well, that don't sound good at all. This looks like a difficult situation. Let's go to work.
To the gates, quickly!
Guess they want to go ahead and go on with their second assault there.
I will not let this city fall. Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Damn it.
Look out!
Shit.
Form a skirmish line here. Do not let any of them through.
I'll cover your flank.
And I'll cover yours.
Get wrecked, yo. Shouldn't have wasted my rage, but it's fine.
There'll be more. We have to find out what we're dealing with. This way.
Lead the way. Time is of the essence.
We'll see the entire lower city once we get there.
Look out. Oh god. That hurt. Good job standing directly where they were gonna launch one though. You're an idiot.
Further.
Keep running into that crap. You will die. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Because you keep leading me the most fucking difficult way. God. Oh, that seems like a situation.
I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Hell yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm on the way to do that. Oh. Damn, you don't want that thing to get upgraded to a captain. That would suck. I'm guessing there's gonna have to be like a...
Let's see what
nope.
This thing can do.
Okay, thought there was gonna have to be a button.
Here they come.
Okay. Get some.
Seed beast is in range. Destroy it.
Copy that. Get wrecked, yo. Hit it. Get this right about here. Another one drop right about here. Shooting just the right way. Oh, this is shooting fish in a barrel. Y'all just gonna line up.
Siege piece for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
Boom. Nah, I'm still getting kills. Hold on. Destroy the city to kill the orcs. What?
This should help.
Yeah, that would have been a really cool Shadow Strider. Ooh, cool, I get to double jump. Hell yeah. That helped a little. Alright, you're lucky I don't have time to mess with y'all.
It's only a matter of time before the city is out!
If Minas Ethel falls,
then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor.
Well, clearly we know who's thinking of what. Wraith don't give a damn. Well, that'd be much more useful than it is. I guess it is. I'm just using it incorrectly, probably. 10 seconds.
Did I just hear something?
I know what to do here.
Oh, thought I got both of them.
The slaughter is only just beginning. Press forward.
Oh shit, why didn't I dodge it? Get behind him. Alright.
More attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
We gotta kill the siege beast, though. That's important. Also want to kill a bunch of these little orcs, though. Keep running. One more. Gotta get this beast.
They can do that?
Sure can. Just chew his way. And then... just light him up. Want to, though. Let's do a bunch of the orcs. They don't know where the fuck to run. You're done.
Push the them back. For now. Oh,
I've been impaled.
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the upper city. Check on Idril and the others.
Well, I mean, we'll just keep doing that every time. We'll be fine.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. Just wipe away our history.
Well, that's what invading armies do.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates. They don't have it yet.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
Yeah, but they didn't have half Wraith, though.
I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Dun, dun, dun.
Then I will find my father and speak to him.
Yeah, you do that. All right, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call this one.
Hold you to your oath, Ranger.
Appreciate you watching. With the usual, throw a like on it, subscribe if you haven't, and we'll catch you next time.